Wait, so this is our first stop on our road trip to Tina?